Thank you. You can be seated. A special good morning on behalf of my colleagues on the Board of Commissioners, and welcome to the ribbon cutting of our new Forsyth County Courthouse.
On behalf of the commissioners, again, I'll say that we are so pleased to have you all here today.
Good morning. I would like to briefly pause for another moment of silence for a few of our fallen who helped move this project along. Grady Barnhill, Norwood Robinson, Jim Fox, and David Freeman, if you will, please.
First, I'd like to thank the commissioners for this lovely building they have provided us. It is full of security, and that is very important to us.
Good morning, I'm Jim O'Neill, and I am the Forsyth County District Attorney. I would tell you that for the last 27 years, that building over on 200 North Main Street has been my home. I've spent more time in that building than I have in any house that I've ever lived in my whole life. And yes, back in 1997, it was odd, to say the least, to get on an elevator and be riding down the elevator with the person you just prosecuted. So we are delighted with this new building.
Good morning. I was standing there taking in all of everything that's going on, and my mind took me back to when I was a young boy riding the elevator in what was plant number 7, R.J. Reynolds, Casey McCutting during the summers. It took me back to a young boy when mothers and daughters on 4th Street, High and Shoe Store, Robert E. Lee. And for that I say it's a great day when God gives a vision, brings it to fruition, and then we have the provisions to make it happen.
Good morning. My name is Fred Adams, and I stand before you today not only as District Court Judge, but as a proud resident of Forsyth County, as the President of the Forsyth County Bar Association, which includes about 1,100 or almost 1,200 lawyers and judges in this county. Today is certainly a great day for the county. It's my honor and privilege to be here with you today.
I'll tell you, it's really something standing here and hearing what all of us heard today. Don, you did a great job in putting together a complete synopsis of the design process for the project.
I'm Johnny Seegers, I'm with Sammy Corporation. We've got all our team members from Balfour Beatty, Sammy as well. but we have an honorary construction manager who didn't join us up front, but we're going to call him up front. All of you all know who it is. It was George Cleland. Raise your hand, George. So George helped us from like pre-con all the way through. You guys saw he led tons of tours. He was more of the construction manager than we were, so we've taken all the money the county gave us and gave it all back to George. But I get to say some fun facts really fast, so I will. So James Anderson was a big part of this. The team across the bat, we thank them. We thank all of the commissioners. You guys remember me, especially through the pre-con. But 90% of the subcontractor base that we used to build the building was here locally to the Triad. So that was huge. It was 80 plus subcontractors on here. So thank you guys for helping us do that. Oh, Mr. Cleveland, I see you there. His father of George, he was another construction manager honoree. Thank you. So again, a big part of my role, of course, is to diversify the work. So 28% of the dollars spent on the project went to minority women, small business enterprise that was also within the Triad base as well. I got some more fun facts. I'll do some of these. 4,220,000 pounds of precast went into the structure that you guys will be enjoying. 9,325 cubic yards of the concrete, of course, that you guys are sitting out on was another component. And I'll just jump down to 315 tons of rebar. And to a lot of the judges' points, 266 security cameras to make this facility safe for all you all that enforce the law enforcement. Thank you. So I will say, I guess on behalf of the rest of our team, all of our construction workers, all of our subs that build the work, a lot of you all look at the team up front as the ones who led the charge, but it is subbed down to a lot of the trade partners that we want to thank them, especially for helping us put the project together. And again, a special thanks to our commissioners, all the Bar Association, all of the people that were in support of us, all the facilities and folks, just everybody around, we thank you for the project. Thank you.
One.